Hi everyone, I am Munmun and I am part of Mrs. Femina 2021. India is a diverse country and our women wrap their identity in what they wear every day. And perhaps that is the most purest form of the discovery of India and the core of our culture. Women, especially Indian women, they have a very special place in their hearts for pure silk sarees. From childhood, they have grown up seeing women around them dazzle in these resplendent nine-yard wonders at every festive occasions or weddings or simply at any functions. The allure of silk is irresistible. But have you ever wondered how silk is first painstakingly reared with great care, then reeled with utmost dedication and woven with mastery? About 10 million marginal farmers, reelers, weavers and craftsmen across the country are engaged in producing the silk that you so love to wear. About 70% of this workforce are women and are dependent on you for their livelihood. So every time you buy silk, check for the silk mark label. The silk mark label is your only assurance of the purity of silk. It ensures that you get pure silk and the livelihood of these men and women are supported, heritage and the traditions of Indian silks are preserved. So, whenever you are buying silk, make sure you buy only when it has silk mark label. And then only your joy of wearing gorgeous silk sarees and garments will also lighten up silk farmers, weavers, reelers and craftsmen. Thank you.